I'm Joe Bob Briggs, and as you know, we're in the middle of Scream Queens month on Drive-In Theater. This is my guest for this week's show, the shy, retiring Monique Gabrielle. She'll be on with me on the 17th when we show her movie Evil Tunes.
We heard screams, and now you're here naked and covered in blood.
Monique has made movies like Bachelor Party, Amazon Women on the Moon, Emmanuel 5, Deathstalker 2, which are all great movies to watch, but frankly, I don't know what we're going to find to talk about. I mean, she's on before the movie, she's on after the movie, she's on after the second movie, and I realize this whole Scream Queens promotion has been scoring the massive ratings, but I just don't get it. I mean, it's not like we're having the 50th anniversary of Casablanca or something. I mean, we're showing the three B's here, blood, breasts, and beasts. There's not a whole heck of a lot you can say about that. You know, Monique, you ought to start working up some notes or something. Get your thoughts together. Otherwise, we're going to bore these people to death, you know?
See ya Saturday night.
I already told them that.